The fountain of every blessing would tune our hearts this morning, right now, to sing of the great and amazing grace of God.